up in your trunk? I was just coming down to ask you the same thing.
Russell, I told you you were buying too many souvenirs.
Well, now I want a lot of things to remind me of my trip when I get home.
Gee, I hate to leave Europe.
Me too.
From the looks of things, you're not leaving it. You're taking it with you.
Oh, Fred, you can't come home from Europe without buying gifts for your friends.
The test of true friendship does not depend upon buying gifts.
He ought to know. He's been testing his friends for 20 years.
Look at all this junk you're lugging home.
It's not junk, Rick.
Hi, Rick. Hi. Come in.
Hi, honey.
Hi, dear.
Listen, I stopped by American Express, and I gave him my forwarded address in New York.
Good.
Hey, did they have any mail for us at American Express?
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Here.
Oh, a letter from Mother. Gee, it'll be wonderful to see Mother and little Ricky again, won't it, honey?
Yeah, it'll be wonderful to see little Ricky again, all right.
Here's a telegram for you.
How do you like that? A telegram, and she forwards it in the regular mail. It takes 3 weeks to get here. Only your mother would think of...
Oh, now, honey, maybe it isn't important. It's probably a birthday greeting or something.
I hope you're right. Oh, no. Ay, qué barbaridad. Mira el telegrama más importante que estaba esperando yo.
What's it say?
Oh, no, lo estoy esperando por 3 meses el telegrama este.
What's it say?
Well, whatever it is, I have a feeling it isn't happy birthday.
Your mother is a...
Honey, is it important?
Oh, no, no. Only the managing director of the Roxy Theater in New York, and he wants me to open there with my band for 2 weeks starting next Monday, that's all.
Oh.
We'd make it if we'd fly.
That's a good idea. I'll call him and find out if the offer still stands.
All right.
Hello, operator. Operator, I want to put a call to New York City, please. Mr. Rutherford, at the Roxy Theater in New York City. As soon as you can, it's very important. Listen, Fred, would you see if you get a reservation on Pan American for us and the orchestra?
Sure, I will.
Hey, this is exciting. We're going to fly across the ocean.
Who said you were going to?
What do you mean?
I may leave you right here in Europe.
I didn't do anything.
Your mother did. And she inherits it from you.
Oh.
Hello? Yes? Yes. Mr. Rutherford? This is Rick Ricardo. Yes, sir, I'm still in Europe. I got your wire. Well, I just got it today. Well, I know when it was sent, but it went to my personal that letter office. Well, it doesn't matter. Look, I just wanted to find out, does the offer stand? Wonderful. Yeah, well, I'm just trying to find out if I can fly.
Yeah, you'll make it, Peter Pan.
I'll let you know. Oh, hold it a minute.
Hey, it's all set, Rick. There's a clipper leaving tomorrow afternoon, arriving New York the following day.
Wonderful. Listen, it's all right. We're going to be able to fly, and we'll be there in plenty of time. Yes. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Good.
Now, listen, wait a minute. You better call the steamship lines and tell them that we have to go by plane.
All right.
You see, everything's all right. Mother didn't make such a bad mistake after all.
Hey, Rick, I'm just thinking. The band was going home free for playing on the boat. This way, you'll have to buy plane tickets for all of them.
Oh, who asked you?
Thanks to your mother, I have to play the Roxy for 2 weeks for nothing.
All right, forget about the Roxy. Let's go home on the boat like we planned.
Oh, no. No, no, I've been... waiting to play the Roxy for a long time, and I'm going to play the Roxy.
Oh, you see, it isn't my mother's fault at all. It's just your neurotic need to be in the spotlight.
My neurotic need to be in the spotlight?
Yeah, how do you like them apples? And close your mouth.
What apples?
I hope that's a big plane we're going home on. Gotta have plenty of room for all this stuff.
Oh, no, you don't.
What don't I dunt?
You don't take this junk on the plane. That's what you don't dunt. Look, they only allow you 66 pounds. And every pound over 66 costs you
$2. $2 a pound?
That's right. Everything over 66 pounds have to go by boat.
Well, all right. Let's see. Oh, dear. Now, I've got to take these wooden shoes to Marion Van Vleck. And I gotta take this bottle of my sin to Mrs. Trumbull. I promised her. Oh, here's something you can ship.